overall, the sentiment are positive for the oilseed complex at its taking cues from the weaker rupee. The rupee declined to a fresh 16-month low 67.79 against the dollar. Moving to weaker rupee, the prospect of more export of oil mills have risen and import of edible oil have become costlier, which may lead to a tight situation. Soybean future June contracts is looking bullish in days to come, and it can test 38-30 levels during the coming weeks. The fundamentals are that the country's soybean and soya product export volume has been revised up to 15 lakh ton for the oil year 2017-18, and consequently, the projected carry forward of soybean is likely to be only 1 lakh ton, indicating a very tight supply position, Industry Vati Soybean Processor Association of India has said. Earlier, the SOPA had estimated export of 12.5 lakh ton for the season. Last season, export had touched 20 lakh ton, which fell by nearly 5 lakh ton on a tight supply position this year. An impressive bounce back has been seen in refined soybean future June contract taking support near 70-60 level, taking into account more weakness in rupee against dollar. The upside in the edible oil is likely to persist 77-80 levels. It is being reported that the government is likely to consider increasing import duties on soy oil, sunflower oil, canola oil to check imports and boost prices of key oilseed ahead of Kharif sowing season. CPO future May is expected to make new lifetime high up and test 675-680 level due to robust demand amid rising consumption and depleting stocks. India's palm oil import probably dropped in April as higher taxes on shipment curbed demand from the world's biggest buyer. Purchase fell about 1.7% to 7,40,000 metric ton from a year earlier. Mustard seed future June contract will probably show recovery and trade with an upside bias in the range of 38-60, 39-60 level. Demand in mustards is very good, at least from crusher, and so far the parity during the most of the season remained mostly positive, with some good improvement in demand for the mustard oil. It is expected that the crushing of mustard would gain more pace in May with rise in arrivals. Thanks to all.